What's up, ladies and gentlemen? I just need three more beast wins for a victory, for a mount that I basically spent all day trying to get and kept on losing. I'm here with Raven from Raven's Shadow 13. Over there on Twitch. And yeah, I've already been at this. Well, we've probably been at this for what, 2 hours now?
I.
And
yesterday
I've eked
was
out...
a good day.
Yeah, for you. So, do you have an alcoholic beverage with you?
Yep. You will soon know why the rum is gone.
Why is the rum always gone? That was horrible. That was a horrible impersonation for me.
Did you see the new preview?
I did, and it looks like a piece of shit. I was just about to bring that up. But yeah, the new pirates there are just like, it can't be as bad as 4, right? Like 4 Pirates of the Caribbean Stranger Shores or whatever the hell it was called.
That was with Blackbeard, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that one kind of threw me off.
That was,
this one,
yeah.
It looked like there was a quick photo of Orlando Bloom, too.
Well, part of my understanding is that he's back, but Keira Knightley isn't.
Yeah, which irritates me.
Well, I think her reasoning behind it was that she spends like all this time on these movies. And she didn't want to commit like 3 years to doing a single movie again. Even though like the first or the second two Pirates were 2 movies, you know, filmed back to back. And they're like, what, 3 hours long a piece? So just like, it's a little bit different there, Kira.
Yeah.
Or else maybe at the, maybe Deadpool was right. Because remember, if you watch after the credits, Deadpool shows up and just like, yeah, we just need some big guy with flat top. Keira Knightley, she's got range, you know? Maybe she's all filming Deadpool 2.
That would be interesting.
And, somebody on the internet out there fucking drew it really good. Like, the artist was pretty fucking amazing. Picture of, as, blah, 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 of Pierce Brosnan as Cable.
Oh, yeah.
And it actually looks good.
Yeah, I'm kind of stoked for it. Let's see how it goes. Guerrilla War, y'all.
Come on. Yeah, send your shit. Stand right here, kick my ass. You got the Dark Knight?
Yeah. Oh, he's gone.
Oh, he's not gone.
Oh, that's a sneaky bastard. Alright, he's gonna be back to fight. Oh, he's got a Dark Knight close. Let's play with him.
Oh, yeah, right back here. Hi, how you doing?
Rat on cat pack.
Why do I have to be a cat person, honestly? You know?
I'm coming to you. Stand still.
Don't run! Don't run! He ran. I was lonely little black mage over here.
It's funny, the healer's not healing him. Oh, this black mage right here?
Yep. Don't you hide behind shit, you come back here.
Why am I...
He keeps hiding. Stop hiding. I just peek around the corner and he just bolts.
Peek-a-boo. Uncle Ray Ray's got a game.
Oh, that was a poor movie.
Scholar.
Scholar? Oh, that black mage just fried me.
Got him.
Little Jimmy! Got him.
Oh, wait. Don't stop.
Boogie woogie woo, come for you.
Yeah, I missed that. Where are you going, Scholar?
I'm going to hide!
Bonesaw says.
I think that black mage just got his revenge on me. Fucking fried me right to the back. Never killed me, but.
Oh, this black mage, who I'm about to kill. Vengeance. Oh, someone take my kill? Uh-huh. That was crazy. Oh, there's two black mages. I didn't know you could have two of those in the same party.
Well, there's only one now.
No, you didn't get it. I'm back.
Is it like the token black character from Not Another Teen Movie? Holy fuck, we got a win!
I was just about to say that.
I was enjoying myself so much!
I was too, I wasn't even really focused on the match that much.
Alright, two more wins! Till I get my nice new shiny mount. I think Shoto...
Like, I like gold!
That was a horrible movie too. The best part, oh, Raid Finder. I've had a few. Yeah, we're gonna go play Nidhogg now.
Nidhogg.
No, Nidhogg. Totally drunk out of my mind last night. I watched 30 Nights of Paranormal Activity with the Devil Inside the Girl with the Dragon Tattoo. Okay. Yeah, it's horrible. It's another horrible parody movie.
It's just like one of those.
Yeah, you know, every movie wants to be like Not Another Teen Movie or Scary Movie, and just like no.
You can't top Scary Movie.
Not Another Teen Movie. I actually enjoy that one better.
I think I like the part of the chipmunks, the metal chipmunks. I think that was the same movie, right?
No, that was Epic Movie. That was horrible, dude.
I just like the part with the chipmunks, that's it. That's the only part I like.
Well, it had me laughing, like the heavy metal part, and I'm just like, oh, that's funny, and then all of a sudden they turn like ravenous and shit, and I'm just like, oh, you guys went too far, you know?
So those are tuning in, Dog and I are doing getting live.
Need two more wins, two more victories.
We've been on like a victory kick right now, you know? We haven't been losing all day.
Oh no, not at all. There's somebody inside of you. Inside of you. Inside of you. What the hell? Oh, I thought he moved it inside of you again. Oh, he liked you. He liked you. Oh, wait, I get it, right? Because you're Raven Shadow, he has the moniker there, The Shadow.
Hurry up and disappear.
Oh, I hope we're on his team.
That dude, oh my god, if I see him in there and he's not on my team, he's gonna get wrecked.
Ah, no, we don't got him.
My first PvP ever, I legit tried forever to try and feed myself food. And I was so mad that I couldn't understand why my food button wasn't working.
Trying to boost your stats? Cheater.
I thought something was wrong with the game. I was like, what the hell?
Something wrong with the game besides the RNG?
Right?
Oh, and shit, but no, going back to parody movies for a second, Don't Be a Mess, South Central While Drinking Your Juice in the Hood is up on Netflix.
Oh my god.
I know, right?
I'm gonna watch it. Don't be a mess while drinking gin and juice, Southside Central.
Don't be a mess to South Central while drinking your juice in the hood.
My mom's like, what? It's a parody.
An absolutely genius parody from the Wayans brothers.
Oh, the Wayans brothers are awesome.
Hurry up and buy! Hurry up and buy! She's in the fucking freezer! Hurry up and buy!
Girl, let me get your number.
I don't understand why men are afraid of me fucking picking her nose and shit in her pants. So where are you going, little machinist?
Yeah, right? We were all like...
Nothing like a little machinist for breakfast.
I know I should be all like, happy that there's actually other machinists, but it's just like, fuck them. There can be only one. Where are you going, Dragoon? Don't run!
We just like... raped one dude. Only with alchemy. We got the Nihon special.
Ah! How have we not just ripped this dragoon limb from limb?
What is wrong with our healers, yo? Come on, healers. Come on, healers. Don't let me down. Heal us.
Do we have any healers?
Bobby or Kitty Kappa. Follow her on Twitch. You know we had the lead, like, our, like, we had this.
I know. I don't know what the hell happened. I did.
I know what happened. Our healer dropped the ball.
And then I dropped my balls.
I'm not letting you go, Monster. You can come back here.
Get over here!
Yeah, that's why I love that move.
You ain't going nowhere! That's like how you did like a little promotion there for Kitty Cosmo. Meantime, she has like 750 some odd followers?
Her amazing cooking streams, yo. I'm telling you, food brings people in.
How the fuck did I just die?
I don't... Oh... That's the Dragoon, yo. He's been marked, don't worry.
The Dragoon, the one that I said earlier, let's kill him, almost had him dead, now he's back for revenge. He's a fucking Saiyan, every time he almost dies, he gets more powerful.
He literally came back. That's what he does.
Nope!
Oh, look at this. Come back. Alright, we just need to bait him in. Black Mage, you're gonna die.
Get closer.
I'll try and make it people for you. Genius, you're gonna die next. Oh,
I think great. I killed something.
Yep, we got the lead back. Look at this monk. This monk. Trying to command me. Healer, heal me, please. Oh, I don't want to die. I'm too beautiful. Thank you, healer.
Stand proud, man. Don't run in like a fucking idiot, Dragoon.
I don't even know how to use the talk in PvP yet. I always see people like doing like little tiny messages and stuff.
Oh, ain't they just macros?
Let the clock burn down. Why are you guys even going in there? Why? Look at them. Look at that jump they just got. Literally.
I'm literally just pot shotting and running. Now those monks don't like me.
Like that monk trying to get people dumb.
Uh-huh.
Oh, I stunned him. He's gone.
Nope.
No, he's dead. I was like, oh, what the hell was that? Oh, you want to keep your head in on my screen? We go in dark.
Is it Mom Cena?
Come back here, Dark.
Come here.
Oh, that was just a dude, I scorpion.
Ah, they all die the same.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, fuck! I wasn't even paying attention, that monk just wrecked me.
Why is everyone in our base? What the hell? Oh, they got a lot of points to kill with me. Damn it.
Shit went south real fast.
Oh, get those coins!
Get the money!
Oh, this is gonna hurt. Counteractive. Don't let him go.
Yes.
Oh, we're about to lose. No. Oh, get the coin. Get the coin. Oh my god, I can't believe they're winning.
What the? They are winning.
Yo, they're winning sense. Like horrible.
I hate PvP. Don't you fucking run from me. Who just booted him? Fuck, I had him. Somebody booted that black mage to safety.
Come here, ninja. Damn it.
Oh, we're back in the
league.
Oh!
Fall back! I'm gonna have to come in there to battle the team.
Is your mom asking you questions?
Yeah. Yes!
When yeah, she
we need it. Oh, we need another kill. Like, bad.
And we got 19 seconds.
We're tied, though.
What happens at a tie? No, I think we... No, I think we're lightly...
Oh, we're winning!
Fuck!
We're winning! Yes!
Oh, wait, we're blue!
Yeah, just hold it. Yep. 3, 2, 1... No, we lost! No! I can't believe we lost that.
How many more wins do I need this stupid fucking thing? Oh, that.
I'm hurting, dog. I'm hurting right now.
No, I need one more win. That could have been it.
You need one more. I need 20.
Do you need 20 in the feast?
Yeah.
Well, good luck with that. Well, if it makes it feel any better, you almost only needed 19, but somehow we fucked it up.
My kills on that were, like, amazing.
I was trying to get. He had a horrible.
Yeah, it's
really crazy. I was like, you gotta make it look nice.
My mom's like bashing me on my screen.
I know, that's what I'm crying about. I want me to pick everything up. So is your mom watching you on Twitch right now?
She's in the room right now.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Serious time. Not losing again.
Until we lose again. Okay, what do we got? God. Four tanks and a healer.
Oh my god.
Okay, three tanks and a DPS. Well, you know what we all do to monks.
Gotta get a little bit more DPS. That way I can just chase people with you. I'll just unlock the crap out of people. It's always 15 seconds behind on first. Mom doesn't know about the 15 second lag.
15 second rule. Same with food. I can sit there on the floor for 15 seconds after that.
Nighty night. I'm going for the splash mage.
I'm going for... What am I wiping out? Dark Knight again. That's always fun.
Oh, what the deuce? I got, like, manhandled. How many black mages do I have? They baited me.
Kill the wabbit. Kill the wabbit. Oh!
Mm-hmm.
Like, I mean, seriously, is it too much to ask that my enemies just lie dead and dying at my feet while I drink from their skulls? Like, I mean, I don't think that's too much.
Oh, come on. I'm about to get the hell out of here.
Kill him. Well, we almost have that Dark Knight.
No, it's everything we're doing. Oh, I'm still alive. For now. And I'm about to die. Struggle is not.
Put me asleep one more time!
I know, seriously. That's the reason why I want to be a black mage. I just literally want to put people to sleep. It's like hit. Will Smith is like, say, what did you say? To say something one more time and see the kid up into the air.
What the fuck was that? No, isn't that when he decapitates the dude's hand on Hancock? Hit.
Yeah, he says it to him too. But I can't remember what the word was, the word that always pissed him off.
Oh, get the plumage!
Trying to get him.
Oh, Jesus.
It's like so hot now. You put the fire face on. Holy crap sickles.
There should be no crap sickles. In fact, there should be no sickles of every kind because it's so hot in there. Line up my shot. Taking the shot. I hit something.
Stun! Stun! And death! I double stunned. I was like, you ain't going nowhere!
And if people watching this video are wondering why I'm holding still every once in a while, it's because I'm putting a smoke out. Oh, I just want something to get away to die. Hey, Ninja. How you doing?
I'm just gonna... I just got me biggest. No, it didn't hurt. No, it didn't hurt as bad as I thought it was going.
Come on, we got the frickin' ninja. If no!
I know, he literally walked back in there and was like, oh, help!
I'll take the assist for that.
Whoa, that ninja's coming back for revenge.
Oh my god. I can't move. I'm better now. Don't you run.
Don't run, Dark. This is why I can't wait till my Black Mage is freaking level 6.
Just put everybody to sleep and let the timer run out.
Yep. Sleep till I get a limit break and then boom. Look at them all just camping back there. They're like, yeah, we got 2 minutes.
We can fix that.
Yeah, no, you can go back, Nothing good happening until later. Drunk Chocobo races aren't until, Sunday.
Sunday!
Whatever's mom. Aww, Black Mage!
We got this, ninja! Get some money!
Get some money!
Get some healing!
Yeah.
Heal?
Oh, guarding this treasure.
Yep.
You can't have it.
Ah, they got it. Let's kill that Dark Knight.
Oh, I am. Oh, what the dick? They pushed me into their group. Asshole.
Oh, wrong hotbar! Where am I even looking at? Where am I looking? What am I doing?
You schmuckin'.
I'm trying to line up my limit break and instead it just went bad. Oh, I can't believe we're gonna lose again. Get the money. It's right there. It's right in... Oh, it's not money. Okay, never mind. Good play, guys. Good play.
Yep. We lost.
Let's break out a Kami Haw. Oh.
Oh, whoa, did they stop that?
I don't know what the hell happened. I was about to limit break. Then my character stood there. Then I was dead.
Oh, they didn't give that kill to me? That's... was shotted.
She's so better than me.
That laughing came up at, like, the wrong time.
I know, it makes me feel sad.
I'm like...
Like, I just have a big defeat come up on my screen, and then all of a sudden laughing, and just like, now my feelings are hurt.
It's like, thanks, Mom. Thanks.
Nothing. You were laughing and we got beat horribly, so it's like in the background it's just like it's just a horribleness.
You know, that's the reason why I drink.
Mm-hmm.
I'll do it a little bit later, make it quieter.
It's Twitch. It's always 15 seconds behind. Only if you're a subscription member and you pay for Twitch do you get.
I got a new recipe for caramel candy. and I also ate all those gummy bears. But they were good.
Dog, but wait. Now
I have a new plan.
I gotta go to his tank.
I got a new plan. I have to show you the rest of the. We're gonna make Valentine's Day candy.
Where you go,
chocolate,
you go with
sprinkles, and hearts down at the bottom, and then you pour chocolate into the containers. Bad. And when you pull them out,
okay, I'm back on take. You can cue it again.
Are you kidding me? I was hoping that your mom was gonna say about the oh, that's wrong, right? About the new recipe she got. That way we can get lots of views like Kitty Cosmo.
Yeah, Sarah and I were gonna do a cooking stream.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
What? Why?
Why? I was gonna make like wings, beer. How to cook wings while intoxicated?
Okay. First, you put the ramen noodles into the thing.
Double. ramen can be extremely deadly. Like, I got a good scar on my hand from a bad night of ramen.
How do you get injured from ramen noodles? I gotta hear this.
Dude, it was horrible. I was frying some like steak that I was gonna put in the ramen, and I splashed the oil and hit my hand, like melted all my skin off. It was bad.
Did you just rally the troops there?
One of my moves.
Despite all my rage, I am still just a rat in a cage. It'll make sense if you watch the video.
So I want to get a serious group of four together for Palace of the Dead. Get all the achievements.
I just want that Dark Pegasus, but that only drops after room 150, so I'm in.
Yeah. Cool. So that means we have me tank. Mora is a healer, and then you is DPS. So this is one more DPS.
How are we gonna find a DPS in this game? Like, I mean, dude, it's not like tanks or healers, you know?
I thought I saw Edgar in the party for a second. I was about to be like, it's showtime! Oh. Edgar's like the cue for Miller time, you know? Like in Miller hours.
Yep.
Take this, monk.
I know. This monk don't like me. That monk is gone!
Dude, where's his point? Oh no, we got him up there.
Somebody!
Next. I got him in the center.
Oh, there he is. Oh! What happened?
Whoa.
What the fuck happened?
What happened to the party? I looked away for 2 seconds and like the whole party's like dead.
I know, 4 was dropped. I'm just like,
Damn it, what the shit?
What?
I'm glad I stopped streaming for a second. That was horrible.
I gotta figure out how to use my editing tools, man.
Oh my god. Even the struggle right now in Feast.
I don't know what the fuck happened. It was literally everybody dead.
Yeah.
Game over, man. Game over. I'm getting my last goddamn victory. And I think I need like 17 more or something like that in total.
But that can be between the two, right?
Yeah. 16 total in PvP. I want to break free. I want to break free. Well, we're at the musical section of how many beers I've drank. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the... Let's get in the team psyched. I get the feeling that those two know each other. Careful, man. That shit'll kill ya.
Save one more pork chop for me. I'm gonna chop it up and put it in ramen. Come on, he's on the battle floor. Come on, the calling's gonna come in 30 seconds and we'll make it all horrible for all of us.
So what is the calling?
I think it just makes it so you like lose all your buffs and then get fucking shitted on.
Oh. Huh.
Did you still? Did you get the chain?
Get the money! I don't care where you get it from. Get it on the fucking coast for all I care. Just get the money!
Alright, it's monk's turn. I'm gonna throw that monk.
Like, you ain't going nowhere. Oh, I deserve that kill. I was working that dragoon.
Ninja, I just wanna play with you.
Nobody wants to play with me. Oh, this is where everybody is. What's up, guys?
We won. We just need one more kill.
I'm not saying nothing right now. One more kill and there's this monk.
Yep. Oh, we got really quiet. What happened?
The game just... There's a dragoon over here. There's a monk.
Yep. I stunned the dragoon.
Oh, you chicken shit motherfucker.
I'm grabbing it.
You got the money?
That wasn't enough.
Ah.
I got the money. Oh, ninja. Ninja in the center. He's been stunned.
Don't run. Don't you run. Don't run. Just take it. Take it.
Nighty night.
Yes! Get the money!
Got the money. Ooh, that dark in the center is looking kind of... Oh, I can do that too.
Money, 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 money! Money!
Oh yeah, we've got those
things. Got this right here.
You got him in lockdown? Because I'll give him the beatdown. Oh, what the hell?
What happened? Oh, money! Is that the money?
This monk looks like he's enjoying himself.
The monk, right?
Yep.
Who has coins? You have to kill someone who has coins.
I know! At this rate, I think we've killed them all like 6 times. Fucking white mage back here?
I think it's gonna be dark. Oh, did you do it?
There's a white mage back here, I don't recall.
Oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh. Dang it, you're dying. You get so many coins for me.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh my god, it's over! Come on! Just give it to us!
That monk had coin. Oh. Come on, thrill of war.
Go right up then.
Yes. Kill the dark. He's got coins. He's got coins.
He's also got a very strong will to live.
This ninja.
I know, he's on my ass. He's pissing me off.
I stunned him. I got him.
I got dropped.
Oh, did you? Oh, shit. Oh, how are they coming back?
They can't.
We're tied. I can't believe this. I'm going to fuck up their healer. That's it. No, no more nice and nice. We're winning again. Just hold it.
Let's just calm down.
Yo, this ninja. Oh man, you really thought that was gonna tickle me?
I'm trying to think. It was all just an elaborate ruse. Like, let's have loose a little bit.
Well, everyone I'm killing is like giving no coins. Yeah. We're killing like broke people.
Hey, we're like the government.
Ninja.
Right.
Okay, yeah. Just back here. I'm stunning you. You're not going anywhere. Yeah, stay stuck right there in the corner. Like a good boy.
I got you for 30 seconds. Yeah, we only have 30 seconds left.
Why am I dying? Oh, and dizzy. Why is the healer wasting rages?
I don't know. I just...
They're lucky we're gonna... Oh my god, if we lose in this 10 seconds, I'm gonna freak.
We are gonna lose.
Oh!
Oh! Oh! Nobody die! Nobody die! Everybody just...
You die. Oh, oh thank god.
Good job.
Oh,
good job.
God.
Makes me so happy. I like you. Your name's Peach, so I'm gonna give you one.
Oh my god.
That was so dumb!
On that note, I'm gonna go make mom.
I'm gonna...
My heart right now after that.
I'm gonna cap off this video by going to check out my nice new mount, I think. Yes, sir.
Oh my god. That literally, I was like about to like throw my controller if we lost.
I know. Well, it's just like it's getting around like I don't even know the mark, but it's time to like shut the video down. And I'm just like, okay, this will be the video where we get the victory, and then I can end the video with my nice new mount, right? And then all of a sudden, it's just like we're losing,
and we were winning huge. That was one of those where it's like we needed one win, like one kill to win.
But then we made 20 more, and nobody had money.
I know.
Okay, two PvP mounts down. Why do you have to? They have to put this guy way over here. Why can't they put him like right when you teleport in?
Right.
I went the right way. Yeah, I did. It's right around this corner. Give me my mount! I'll gladly share a tail with you. Isn't Goten Dragon Ball Z character?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna go ride Goten.
Goten and Goku and all them, they're all like, you know, whatever you call them, Son Goku, like the Monkey King, like Japanese gods or something like that.
Yeah, I know all about the Monkey King, Jet Li. I've seen the Forbidden Kingdom. All right, what do we got? Oh, he gold.
It's gold.
It's gold. I'm gonna sell him for like $50. Oh,
it's like, sorry, horse. You remind me of too much torture.
You killed Christopher Reeves, motherfucker. Time to die. Oh, the water isn't deep enough to drown them. You win this round, horse.